After months of speculation, Cheryl has all but confirmed she's expecting her first child as she stepped out in a figure-hugging dress. Earlier this year, rumors began to swirl that the former X Factor judge, 33, and the One Direction singer, 23, were expecting their first child, which resulted in a game of cat and mouse with the media, including closed photo calls and strategic posing for the camera. But the fight for this love singer was glowing as she stepped out with her boyfriend of 11 months in London as they attended the Fair of St. James's Church to kick off Christmas celebrations. In a sign that the next few months of her pregnancy are sure to be a lesson in maternity dressing, Cheryl opted for a tight olive ribbed dress and thigh-high black leather boots. However, she is still staying tight-lipped on the pregnancy, her spokesperson told the Press Association. Cheryl will not be commenting. She first met Payne when he appeared as a 14-year-old contestant on The X Factor in 2008 while she was a judge on the show when the pair went public with their romance in January of this year. She split from ex-husband, French restaurateur Jean-Bernard Fernandez-Versini in October of last year and their divorce was finalized last month. The Girls Aloud star recently gushed about how happy she is in her love life. In a new interview with Fabulous magazine, the star admitted that having overcome difficult stages in her life has made her stronger. "I am happier than I've ever been before. Now is a very good time in my life," she said. "I learned to be less apologetic and not to give a s about what people say. I think you just focus on what is right for you and you learn to trust your own instincts and follow them. I've been through difficult stages and you never know what's going to hit you in life. You just don't have a clue. But I tell myself, you will get through things. You do. You just get through it and you keep going." She was previously married to English footballer Ashley Cole from 2006 to 2010.